with what I do now, I've learned that you don't have to do that. You can do whatever you want when you're an artist, but when you don't see it, when you don't know about it, then you make the wrong decisions and you go about things the wrong way, and that's what I did. So, and I feel like in art, you can do whatever you want. Art, you're a god when you create art. You can do whatever you want. And with what I was doing, obviously that wasn't the right way to go about things. But I will start with telling you guys the story. I met this guy